With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So here the question says that genetic variation in a population arises due to, so four options are given here as the mutations only, recombination only, mutations as well as recombination, or reproductive isolation and selection, right? So let's see what will be the correct answer. So when we talk of genetic makeup, so if the difference is seen in the genetic makeup from one generation to another generation, so this difference is actually is to be variation, right? So during the gamete formation, the genes which are present on the chromosomes shows two types of feature. Either they are linked genes or they are non-linked genes, right? So linked genes shows complete linkage, and as a result there is no variation is to be seen in the offsprings or in the next generation. But non-linked genes are present separately on the chromosomes, and that is why it is called incomplete linkage due to which variation is seen, right? So during this type of linkage, incomplete linkage, recombination of genes is to be seen during the variation, right? Due to which variation occurs. So during recombination, the variation occurs, and this variation can also be mutation. So, right? So if we talk about the isolated population or reproductive isolated population, so in a reproductive isolated population, no variation can be seen, no variation or very less variation can be seen, because they have similar gene pool, they have their own gene pool which transfers its gene from one generation to another. Now the question says that genetic variation in a population arises due to, so this genetic variation in a population, in a particular population, arises due to difference. The one is difference, that is the variation, and this variation can be mutation, right? And this variation also occurs due to incomplete linkage, that is recombination. So here it is mutation as well as recombination will be the correct answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.